We're Team West Virginia University and University of Rome Tour Vergata. Our House of Name and Style stands for Sustainable Technologies Integrated in a Learning Experience. I think the biggest unique part about our house is our partnership with UTV, sort of trying to blend the Appalachian culture with Italian Roman style, putting it all into one house and making it look really well.
I'm most excited about the home automation system that we have integrating that will be able to show you how much you're using, like in kilowatt hours, and show you like what it costs per kilowatt hour and how you can change that amount. And by seeing that number on a screen, I think that people will realize like, wow, if I just turned off this light, I can save like 10 cents in this amount of time. And like, and it'll add up. If they eventually see that on a screen in front of them, they will know that, oh, I can just flip that light off and it'll work. And it saves money, it saves time, it saves a lot of energy.
We directly interact with the sponsors, so that's really good. And we learn a lot. We do a lot of practical stuff here that we don't used to do in Italy, for example. So we study a lot theory, but we don't know. We don't work with the company, so that's pretty interesting.
In the classroom, you're really just about the book work, and doing this competition, we're going to build the house ourselves. So that's a lot of hands-on experience that we won't get in the classroom.
The whole reason I decided to become electrical engineering was because of the last solar decathlon competition. I got to install the solar panels, and for me, that was a really great experience and something I definitely am interested in. So I decided to major in that and work towards that.
Let's go!
Mountaineers and Rome!